The girls too.
All right, folks, all hands on deck. Now, first of all, happy Independence Day to you all. As you know, today is the busiest day of the year here in Amity, so we're going to get slammed. Now, we got a couple VIP tours coming through, so I'm going to need some of you to handle those.
Daddy.
Not now, Mikey. Sorry, sir. His mom's at work today, and none of the teenagers are available to babysit on the holiday.
Oh, it's all right, Gordon. He can't ship out with you, but we'll find some things for him to do around here. Tour assignments.
Hey, listen, I'm really hoping that we get one of those VIP tours. You know, those tips make this holiday worth working.
Yeah, and if I'm ever going to get off this island, I'm going to need those kind of tips today.
Hey, Ron.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to need you to be on Amity 3. You're taking the Vaughn family VIP tour.
Oh, right. Thank you.
Now, it's going to be a little bigger tip than usual and a longer tour, so I'm going to send you home early after that. Gordon? I'm going to put you on boat 6. You're going to be doing rolling tours all day, okay?
Okay.
All right, people. Well, the forecast looks pretty good, so should be some smooth sailing. Now, I'm going to be up in base. You can get me on any frequency. All right, people, grab your gear. Get ready to shove off.
Hey, Gordon, listen. You take the Vaughn tour.
Nah, that's your tour. It's going to be a great tip. Take it. All right, Mikey. I gotta go out on the boat now, but I'll be back in about an hour. You just stay here and be a good boy and help out with base, okay?
Amity 3 radio check. This is Amity 3 to base.
All right, we copy you, Gordon. Well, looks like you got the Vaughn tour now.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about it.
It was all Ron.
Don't worry about it, Gordon.
Just pull forward to pick up Mr. Mayor now, will you?
10-4.
All right, skippers. We copied. He can't be too far away. He's headed back in. We're picking up his distress signal now. Keep an eye out for him.
I'll call Chief Brody. Base clear.
10-4.
Yes, give me the Amity PD right now. This is Base from Amity Boat Tours.
Chief Brody.
Sarah.
There's a call from dispatch over at Amity Boat Tours. It seems one of their boats in trouble and they can't reach them on the radio.
Why, Sarah?
Well, I don't know. They seem to think there might have been some sort of an attack.
No, not that. Why didn't you tell me there was another man?
Martin, look, we've been over this before. You're married. What we had was just fun.
Just fun? Look, just because I'm married doesn't mean you can go around and visit every man on the island.
Look, I really don't see what the problem is. And if you don't like it, Chiefy, then this ship will just set sail.
Sarah.
Stay calm. Try the grenade launcher. Over. Will someone tell me where Chief Brody is?
Amity 6, this is Chief Brody. I'm on my way.
I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Chief, if you were here in 10 minutes, we're gonna be shark bait. 10 minutes,
John. Come back, Amity 6. I didn't get that. Sarah, there could be some real trouble out there. I think we're gonna have to... Those aren't the 4th of July fireworks.
Yes, yes, Mr. Quinn. No, I don't know why there'd be a giant hole in the boat.
Look, I've had a boat down, get me the Marines, anyone. There's a 25-footer out there, and he's after another one. And where's Brody?
What's going on out there? Can you reach that boat on radio?
Why aren't you out there? I got a boat full of people out there on their own!
Listen, we don't have time to be...
What in God's name is going on out there? What was that? Where the heck are you?
This is Brody.
Are you alright?
Yeah, this is Amity 6. You can call all those Marines because we are coming home!